What's the point of coming down here? Come on, do it again. Jerk.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
What intruder, guy? What intruder? Shortcut? That should give me some, like, XP, right? No? Don't want to give me the XP? Okay, that's fine. But just remember, I'm not a Jedi Knight. Oh my god, how far do I have to go? This is nuts.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
But do you really got this, is the question. You don't need to see his identification. Oh, am I supposed to go that way? Oh, I guess I am. I'm not gonna argue right now.
Look there. Yes.
Wait, what?
Try me, Jedi. Move in.
I can't even see what's going on right now.
It's nothing.
It's everything. Oh, really, guy? How did I miss that? I guess it really doesn't matter, right? Oh, skill tree. I really don't use that a whole lot, but just tap the C button. Got it.
Fear me.
Oh.
He's below.
Stop deflecting and fight him.
Fight me, you coward.
Oh my God. Now we can finally make it here, thank God.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Yeah, I don't know.
I must kill this outsider!
This must be the tomb.
Okay. Finally made it, thank God. Took us like 20 years and a bunch of different stuff.
Hey, BD, what's this? What you got there?
A smuggler's skin. I know I'm gonna miss a lot, but. Going, BD?
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Okay.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Oh wait, what? What's going on here?
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
All right. Yes, I do.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Okay.
Good.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Plan your path before you commit yourself.
Yes, Master.
Good effort. Remember, we make our own luck.
I don't think I'm understanding right now, Master. Can I jump on that?
Hustle up, Cal.
I know, I'm playing around right now. You just leave me alone right now. Oh, I knew it was gonna be something like that, right? Oh, God.
Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
What if you quit shooting at me? Oh.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro, are you okay?
Something is.
Oh God.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
All right. Oh, God.
There he is. Shoot and kill.
No, stop!
Stupid clone troopers.
We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
Oh my God.
This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
It's Order 66, bruh. Eliminate all Jedi.
We have eyes on the Jedi. No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
You hear nothing, guy? Oh! All part of the plan.
Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
No, there's not. Just your imagination.
Here's the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
I am not anywhere where you think I'm at.
Just need to keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go after T'Pol!
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
But where? Oh. Pretty bad when one Jedi can take out an entire squad. Yeah, how did they end up? It's like, where to now?
Override just ahead. escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin in the airlock. Send back up. Dyer's pole was on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. What's that sound? Get ready!
And that's why you got me. That guy can hardly move. The paw.
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
Right. I'm stuck where I'm at right now. Oh, God.
The door controls!
Fight me, or am I gonna fight you?
My death is on your head.
No, it's not. Are we hugging or attacking?
You are spineless.
Shut up. This is a test. I am not gonna attack my...
Your fear cost me my life.
No. I don't know if I should attack this guy. That'd be so bad, right?
My death is on your head.
Da 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 da. I have to attack him, right?
You let me die, Padawan. Still incompetent.
Well, we're not really doing a whole lot right now.
Your will is weak. You lack discipline.
Oh.
You are spite. You let fear break your connection to the Force. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Oh, God. Whoa! What the heck happened there? That sent me like flying to like. I sure hope I don't have
nothing. Biddy. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. I'm not sure I even understand.
Yeah, I don't know what just happened.
He's not Ko's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
The Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There aren't many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Show me.
Oh, God. That good. Gotta run, guy. Sorry. You're on your own.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn.
Wait, what?
When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
No, this is not happening right now. Oh, God. I know exactly where I'm going. Woo! Jedi with moves. You guys haven't seen that before? Wait, I'm not a Jedi. Never mind. Oh. Is there a way I can fix my lightsaber here? No, let's just run. Whoop. Oh my god. Leave me alone right now. It's not a good time. I didn't agree to any of this. Later, boys. Later.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
Huh? What's happening?
Huh? The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, my God.
And you're leaving them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I have no other choice right now. Ow. Man, why am I always running from sisters? Just want to know that right now. Here I go. I'm on my way. Hoo-yah! Let's get out of here.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Let's go!
Later, sisters, later.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him.
Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Yeah.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Shirley in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage and I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron, a spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
Heck yeah. I'm ready. I'm down. Let's do it. That one sucked anyways. No, it didn't. Oh god, where are we at? This is like a side quest? Is this where I go make a new one?
Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Yes, it is. It's time. Let's go, BD. Oh my God. I don't know which way we're going, right or left. Is it possible? Ah! Nope! Wait, what? Grab the wall, guy. It's not that difficult, guy. Oh my God, we almost didn't make that.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Probably she got another poncho for this one, but...
It's the Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
I don't know where I'm going. Hey! I gotta go this way, right?
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Where? Oh, we're not going that way. I don't see. Oh, right here. Examine what? What am I examining? Run? It's really... Oh. Yeah. Well, we wanted to try to see if we had the ups. That's what I was examining. Oh my. Well, this is a good time. I'm having a good time. Just a climbing. I feel like Lara Croft and Tomb Raider. Not gonna lie. Oh yeah. Oh, I can't get in there. Didn't she give me a lightsaber?
The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Right. Now the question is, where do we go from here?
Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb.
Oh, okay. I wasn't supposed to go this way. Well, I was supposed to go this way, but... to get smarter about the Jedi ways.
Good job, BD. Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice.
Oh, God.
Oh. Hey. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it, too.
How do I get rid of it? No. I don't know how to move this thing. Oh, okay, I got it. Get over. Oh. Gotcha.
Find something? Okay, BD. Always finding stuff. Yeah, let me see.
I think I know what I'm doing. I don't know. If I push it. Ah, crap. Oh, okay, I see what I gotta do. Does that even hit it right now? Oh, okay, I see what I gotta do. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Crap. No, I don't need a hit right now. I know what I'm doing. Not really a puzzle guy. Ah! Crap. Wanna talk about it? BD, come on. Why'd you make me jump? Oh, come on, grab the thing, guy. There we go. Right? Maybe not. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Can I? Because I can't pull it this way. Oh, I can. But then how do I get over there? Oh! Got it. Times that took somebody to get. Woo! What the heck is this? Oh, it's a save, okay. Probably not good to have a say right there, but you know what? What do I know? Means that this is boss time. Let's get out of there.